My name's Ash Arya, one of the deputy heads here at Seaford College. I'd like to welcome everybody back to our academic year 24-25. A warm Seaford welcome to new students joining the family and existing students who are moving up. It's an especially important year for our year 11 and our year 13. During induction week for our year 13s, I ran a session on reaching the heights, what they can do to reach the heights. Ad alta, our motto. During the session, we explored where they'd like to be in the future and what they'd like to be doing. We also looked at the attributes required to get them there. I played the results day video of our outgoing year 13 to them, just to bring to life the feeling of reaching the heights. Because at the moment, it seems all a bit of a blur to them, a bit of a long journey, and some of them not sure how they're going to make it there. But the feeling at the end of it is absolutely worth it. The video was created by our fantastic marketing team and it included students of all academic profiles, students who'd only studied A-level, students who'd only studied BTECs, and students who had studied a mixture of A-level and BTECs. It also brought together students who participate in a variety of areas in our wonderful co-curricular programme. The aim of the video was to bring to life that everybody at Seaford can achieve their personal bests. And here at Seaford, we make personal bests happen through personal development and academic success. Personal development is where we focus on personal development areas to achieve personal best, our ad alta characteristics. These include being ambitious, being resilient, being collaborative, being focused, and being prepared. Students who get this right achieve their challenge grades and achieve academic success here at Seaford. And we know that from their academic reports, which we produce every term. Everybody from year 1 to 13 gets ad alta scores by their teachers, which is presented in the graph in the report. Students with top ad alta scores are the ones who are most likely, or in fact, do achieve or exceed their challenge grade here at Seaford, and ultimately achieve their personal best, both in and out of the classroom, both in terms of personal development and academic success. With the Year 13s at the workshop, one of the things I did was ask them to rank our ad alta characteristics in terms of what's most important to them. And of course, ambition was the one thing that came up as the strongest. And I said to them, well, if you're ambitious, then you're setting yourself with really high goals and everything else is going to follow. But if you're not ambitious and you haven't got high expectations, then there really isn't much you can put in by way of foundation to get there. So my message to our Year 13s is work hard, play hard, and you'll get there. Reach the heights, ad alta.